Good morning, Makra. Good morning, children. In the last class, we learned a lesson at the park. What was the lesson name? At the park. In the lesson, there were two children. How many children? There were two children. And what was their name? Their name was Raja and Rani. What was their name? Raja and Rani. Raja and Rani went to the park with their parents. With whom they went to the park? They went to the park with their parents. Yes? Yes. And then they also took their dog with them. What they took with them? Their dog. It was a puppy. It was a small dog which we call as puppy. Yes. And then they saw the beautiful flowers. Beautiful colorful flowers in the garden. What did they see? They saw beautiful colorful flowers in the garden. And then beautiful butterflies, colorful butterflies. What they saw? Colorful flowers, colorful butterflies. And then there was an earthworm which was moving on the ground. Earthworm which was moving on the ground. And also they saw a tall tree. What did they see? They saw a tall tree. In the tree there was a nest. In the tree, there was a nest. In the nest, there were two eggs. There were two eggs. And then, in the park, there was a swing. There was a slide. There was a seesaw. And many things to play for the children. And many things for the children to play. Right? And then, where the parents were standing? Parents were standing behind the Raja and Rani. Behind andre hindgade. Raja Ramatu Raniya hindgade appa amma nindkondidru. What the Raja and Rani were doing? They were watching at the butterfly and the earthworm which was moving on the ground. Adu ground mele hige tevulkondo hogtaitu. Adanu yaru nodta nintidru? Raja Matu Rani. Our Hinde yar nintidru, our Hinde appa amma nintidru. Our pakkada lenittu, what was there next to the Raja and Rani? There was a puppy. There was a puppy of Raja. Raja had a puppy, right? And then they were so excited. Avaru tumba khushi agidru. They were so excited to see the colorful flowers, colorful butterflies, earthworm and different types of tree. Different colors of flowers in the park. And there many play toys. Many play toys in the garden. Like as I told you, there was a seesaw, slide and swing. Which all the children like to play. Right? Even you like to play. It was a small picnic with the parents and their loved puppy. It was a small picnic with their parents and puppy. What all things they did? They played all the toys. They played all the toys. All the playthings. They watched at the flowers. They looked the beautiful flowers. And then they saw different colors butterfly. They watched the earthworm. How earthworm moves. And then they enjoyed their snacks with the parents. Like ice cream, juice. And mother had bought some vada pav. Pani puri, shev puri, so many eatables. Picnic means what we do there? We eat. Mostly we eat there. And we like to enjoy the day with family members. Right? It is called as picnic. Tour means where we go far away from our place. Tour andre yenu? Pravasa. Tour andre pravasa. Pravasa andre yenu? Now dura duri gen prayana hoktivala. Prayana martivala adina tour anta karitivi. ಪಿಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಚಿಕ್ಕದಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮನೆ ಹತ್ರ ನಮ್ಮೂರಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೊತ್ತು ಸಮಯನ ಕಳೆದು ಬರ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನು ಪಿಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಏನು? ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಒಂದು ಗಂಟೆನೋ ಎರಡು ಗಂಟೆನೋ ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಮೂರು ಗಂಟೆನೋ ಹೋಗಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮಯ ಕಳೆದು ಸಮಯನ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯವರೊಂದಿಗೆ ಸಮಯ ಕಳೆದು ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ಆಟ ಆಡಿ ಬರೋದನ್ನು ಪಿಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರ ಜೊತೆಗೂ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ, ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿ ಜೊತೆಗೂ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಪಿಕ್ನಿಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ a nearby garden, what you all have to do, you have to observe the flower and then you have to write the flower name and color, which color the flower was, and a butterfly, if you see any butterfly, what color was there, what color was that butterfly, and then earthworms, what type of earthworms you saw, and then how many different trees you saw in the garden. These all I told you to write, make a note when you go to the park. This makes you more to learn about the colors, flowers and trees and the butterflies and the birds. There will be so many birds in the park. If you see carefully at the tree, there will be many birds will be on the tree. There will be many birds, many different birds, like crow, sparrow and then parrot. Different types of birds will be there on the tree, but we have to look at them carefully, because when they sit on the branch, they will be hid behind the between the leaves. They will be hid between the leaves, so we have to be look at them carefully so we can identify them. Oh, that is a sparrow, that is a crow, that is a parrot, that is hornbill and all. We won't be able to see this side, but sometimes when they will be migrating from one place to another place, they may come to rest, they may sit for a while. Suppose if we get to see them, then it is nice, no? So when you go to the park, you have to observe the things carefully. After writing about the birds and the trees and the flowers and the butterflies and the, what you have to do, you have to write in your own words. In your own words, with the help of, own words means not yourself, with the help of mother or father, how was the day in the park. My day in the park should be there as a heading, and then how was the day, how you spent the day with your parents in the park, what you did, what you saw in the park, how long you played, how you feel after visiting the park. That all you have to make a note and send it to the WhatsApp number. Okay, children, take care. We meet in the next class.